Yo, what's up? Welcome back to the most consistent channel on YouTube. Okay, probably shouldn't joke about that. But anyways, we're back with some more Ark. Now, as you may have noticed by the title, this is actually not official. This is actually gonna be a series on an unofficial server. You guys may have seen the post I made about this server a few days ago. But if you didn't, it's pretty much 3-man tribes. No alliances, obviously. After half an hour vlogging out, your turrets do 3 times damage, so that's a very good change. That's pretty much the main reason why I wanted to play here. As well as that, there's a few other big changes. So for example, the mana guards, the griffins and the titans are not tameable. They still spawn on the map, but you can't tame them. So yeah, this makes for a very different experience and it's very fun. We've been playing on it for a few days now and it is pretty nice. There's only a few mods on here, nothing that changes the game in a big way. I think there's a stacking mod which kind of reduces the weight of stuff by a bit, but it's not a huge reduction. There's also S+, but a lot of the stuff from S+ is actually disabled. Things like the S+ turrets and the huge walls and a bunch of other stuff is disabled, cause it's pretty broken. The rates are 5 times, I forgot to mention. And on the weekends I think they have even higher rates. But I'm gonna have links to everything in the description if you guys are interested, their Discord, and yeah. I'm probably not gonna stick around on the server long term, this is just kind of a thing I'm doing in the meantime, until Wildcard either adds new servers or I decide to go back to small tribes. But yeah, it's been a ton of fun, I'm probably gonna make this into a season, and yeah, hope you guys enjoy it. I'm playing on here with Xvibu and another YouTuber, Bum, he's very toxic. But yeah, that's pretty much what's happening, so hope you guys enjoy this series and let's get into it. Maybe leave a like and subscribe first, yes, very nice. Oh, there's a guy here. Hello.
Hello.
He has nothing. He has a crossbow. He has a pteranodon but no saddle on it. I got him. Level 29, okay. He had metal stuff. 280 hide, amazing profit. What is this?
There's a guy on the pteranodon here. I could kill him.
Where is he? Oh, he ran out of stamina. Go, go, go.
Yeah, yeah.
I got steam berries, let's go. 2016 Ark! I balled it! Okay. He had prime on it as well, and some hide.
And hide.
Wait, okay, what was the diner candy? What is this? Oh, this is the Easter candy. 10% movement speed.
There's 2 guys.
With horses or what?
Yes.
Okay.
They just went past, I think.
We should still fight them.
No, it's a single guy. A single guy, single guy, single guy.
He's coming after me?
With the horse?
Yeah. I bottled it.
Where did he go?
Down here. I don't have bottles. He bottled me, actually. I should be fine.
I bottled him.
I'm almost like, almost unbottled. Oh, you killed him.
His name is S+ Auto Turret.
S+ Auto Turret, nice.
Aye. He has a cryopod on here, yes?
Yes, 13 mutton actually. And take the metal as well, okay.
Chitin as well.
Bullet him.
Oh no, not again. Not again. No, 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 Xvibu.
No, 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 Xvibu.
85, oh, guys here with Trandon. I'm 50 HP. This is bad. He's running away. Level 55, should we just aim this one so we can go get the spot?
Yes, yeah. It's like 3 mutton maybe. You have the trunks?
Yeah, yeah, I have trunks. Let me do it because I have a crossbow.
You have mutton as well?
Yeah. Okay, it got knocked out.
There's one. Many trandons here. 130.
Okay, nice, nice. 300 stamina, 175 weight. Okay, very, very average, I think.
That's not too bad.
There's a 100. Should we tame the level 100?
Yes, 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 level 100 is good.
Okay. He's right here on the left, I think.
You have more weight than me, you can probably get some stuff up for me.
I don't see the guy, but this is his base here.
Wait, maybe he has metal inside of here? Yes, he does. I can make myself a crossbow.
I think I see him. This way.
I'm just waiting for the crossbow.
Yeah, he's coming back. Come fight him. Hit him once. Yeah, he has bolts, be careful.
Where is that?
I hit him again. Just go back to where we came from.
On foot?
Right here, yeah, right here in front of me. Okay, I bullet him. I don't know how that hit, but I bullet him. Okay, you got him. Did he have anything?
Metal tools. And a crossbow.
We should get that. He was spoiling meat as well.
I need the bolus.
Okay, did you get everything from this base?
Not really. There is some stuff that we can make, maybe.
I think we should just go. We can make flak, actually. Okay, I can only make a helmet.
Yeah, go for it.
I made you gauntlets. Come take gauntlets. Okay, I think it's clear. Yeah, okay, there's no foundations here. Nice. Okay, this should be enough so no one else can build here. Okay, 135 pteranodon. I got the pteranodon down. What's the stats on this? 285 stamina. Pretty high weight though, 190 weight. I think that's pretty good. Okay, this one is tamed. Okay, let's breed them. This is female. This is... Stop. Female. Male. And... Okay, we have one male, three females. Perfect.
Wow.
Oh, here we go. Okay, you guys get these, I'll just transfer off. Okay, so I'm over here on Ragnarok. I'm gonna try to get some Wyvern eggs. I'm not sure how well this is gonna go. I have 530 stamina and 200 weight. Here's one egg, it's fire though. If it's high level, we'll get it. 180 fire. I guess. Yeah, I'll just get this one and run. Okay, let's pick it up. And we go away. Bye bye. Oh, red drop. I kinda wanna get that. Now it's running away. Hello, Wyvern. Okay. Why is it running away from me? Okay. What did I get from that drop? Megalosaurus saddle, Baryonic saddle, BP, I can drop that. 177 long neck, that's pretty nice. Okay, let's upload the long neck, upload the egg and the saddle, which hopefully is gonna come in handy at some point. Where was this egg? I think right here. Okay. Please be high level. 90, you know what, I'm gonna get it anyways. Oh, lightning egg. What level is it? Please be high level. 95, fuck.
Get it.
Okay, I picked it up. I'm running.
Oh, a guy on an Argent? Right here.
Yeah, I just need to kill this. Okay, he's dead. Where?
I bet that's one of them too.
Oh yeah, I see him. Let me pick him first. I got him. You fucking autist, man! I got him. Just hit him now, hit him. Or you can bully him if you want, but... Okay, he's dead. Wait, how did he die? We didn't get the death message.
Yeah, maybe he starved or something.
Wait, he had crystal. 10 bolas. Take his parachutes if you want.
Cool.
Guy on pteranodon here. Picked him.
Let me.
If he doesn't have bolas, then you can just get him. There's another guy behind as well, be careful. I saw a guy on foot. I picked him. I'll drop him here, you pick him, okay?
Yes. He bolted me.
What?
Just type flak in this, Argent. Type flak, please. Please type flak.
Okay, wait. Is this how many people we killed? I see one dirty cruise. What level is it?
I can check.
This is the only one we found, so we should just get it anyways. 15, fuck. We should get this one anyways, because we're flying back to base. Let's see if we can make some turrets.
I don't think so.
I think we might be able to. At least one. Yeah, we can make one at least. How can I put a foundation here? This is fucking weird. What if I do it like this?
This looks
then
good.
We can have hatch frames out.
Yeah, that's looking good.
It's gonna shoot here and it's gonna shoot over here, hopefully. We have turret.